Heroes don't eat, make the bed where they sleep. Early kid, but always give a damn. Never seen them cook, ever pick up. They don't clean their own spandex underpants. They're in love with their fists and don't give a shit where the carnage may fall one day. Don't matter if you're born in New York or Wyoming, when you're headed for outer space. Their mothers are saints and their fathers are tragedy. Something like that, I guess. When they're complicated and talk it out, they just operate at their best. Heroes were the heroine are always referred to as him. It's hard to find a real heroine. When we tell their stories, they're those that they vanquish. They're annoying, occasionally helpful sidekicks. And heroes don't worry about losing their money, about the bills that they'll pay. And go to the hospitals, rack up deductibles. They bounce back from exposure to gamma rays. And the people in the street, when they make a big scene, don't mean much a thing. 'Cause justice is something big and galactic, epic and grand. Seems I'm living in a country that was built for heroes, not for regular folks. And the justice it seeks helps the men who need the things they want the most.